When we were in Aberdeen, Washington, we visited the Kurt Cobain Memorial Park. The city put this in back in 2015, and it was to honor the amazing songwriter Kurt Cobain from Nirvana. He actually wrote Something in the Way from under this bridge right here. There's his air guitar. It was really cool to see this memorial for him. Are you a Nirvana fan?